Does someone here look rather familiar? Oh yes, that's her. We've met her before back in 2017 and we thought she might lose her eyesight on the right then. And look at her now. All macaques have amazing healing ability. And she looks set for another baby again this year. I know one of the regular feeders is here. Her car is parked just a few yards down the road. It's great she's giving this time. There's Teeny, she's caught wind of it too. Honestly, I was just stopping by and I wasn't expecting to find her again this time. But there she is. I think Teeny has got herself a grape there. That's a close shave, Teeny could have been reprimanded there. I think this feeder shouldn't have given out her goodies piecemeal like this. I have to say, Teeny is getting nifty at it. She knows she could take the skin and what others have spitted out. There's still a lot of goodies on those rejects.
Hey,
And she never forgets to stay away from harm's way. I think I've wronged the feeder. She's now taking out a huge bucket of chopped up mangoes and watermelons for them. She was testing the waters just now. But our little teeny has scored herself something already. And she did it without getting herself in others' way. But that was an abject failure just now. Gertie is better at jumping than Teeny is. These are high-ranking members, they really do have it good. Is Teeny looking for Mum? She does seem to be a little lost now.
Thank you.
These kids must love these juicy slices of watermelon. A perfect last course in summer. Where has Tini gone? There she is. She has got herself a mango pit. That's a bit of a pink grapefruit she's got in her right hand. Tini is trying not to draw any attention to herself. She will pick up what others don't want and drop. Thank you. and I think she's done with it already. Perhaps it's best if she goes and finds her family instead. She's gone. And it's good time for everyone, everywhere I go. It's getting hotter and stuffier every day. We are just a few days from August.